One person comes in one riwayat. His deeds will be weighed. His evil deeds will be more than his good deeds. Despite this, the command will come, Ya Fulan, udkhul al-jannata bi'amalik. Or so and so, enter Jannat because of your amal. This person will say, Ya Allah, what amal? Ya Allah, what amal? My evil deeds were more than my good deeds. Allah will say to him, Alasta kunta na'iman dha laylata kada wa kada wa taqallabta min jambin ila jambin wa taqulu khilala taqallubik Allah, Allah. Allah will say, so and so night, Allah will remind him about his own life in the world. There was so and so night, you could not sleep. You were turning from side to side, you were restless. And as you turned from side to side, you said, Allah, Allah, Allah. Eventually sleep overpowered you and you forgot about that night. Amma ana fala ta'khudhni sinatu wala nawm. But your Allah is such, your Allah doesn't sleep. Nor does your Allah doze off. Nor does your Allah forget. Wama arkana rabbuka nasiya. Allah doesn't forget. Allah says, in exchange for the Allah, Allah of that night, I have given you
jannat.